first question. Some other styles they do in Armandi. Fifth one. Second question, the second name. The question number continues here because last year they did like that. So sixth, you need to write number the question number as six. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So now the sixth. Here you need to write about the rasa name and its meaning. Sixth. Seventh one. Then eighth one, third main, ninth question baratido.
Third main, ninth question.
You need to write the name of the exercise. Next fifth May, 13th question, it's about the Veda. You need to name the Veda and to which group it belongs. 13th one. Question number 11, you need to write the name of the Tala, its symbol, Angas, and which jati, total number of counts. Inasati? Twelfth one more tala. Thirteenth one. 25th May, 13th question, it's about the Veda. You need to name the Veda and to which group it belongs. 18th to 22nd is about the hasta. I will show you a hasta. You need to write the name of the hasta and you need to write two vinyogas of it. Okay. 18. Fourth May, it's about the Tala.